As we take a look at today's starting lineups for the Golden State Warriors, it's Payton II, Otto Porter Jr., Curry, Green, and Looney. Meanwhile, for the home crew, Devin Booker back alongside CP3 in the backcourt. Mikal Bridges, DeAndre Ayton gives it to Green. Porter making his second consecutive start. Now out to Green from deep. Steve Kerr has been imploring him to shoot a little bit more. That three-pointer by Draymond Green was his eighth of the season. Here's Curry with a step-back three over Booker, and it's butter. Looney one more to Green. 16-12, a high-scoring start here. Curry feeling nice. He hasn't even hit the rim yet. Got a chance to visit with Little Man prior to the game tonight. It was rebounding for Dad. Curry left that one on the front rim. Oh, GP2 detonating at the rim. Trying to take his ankles away. Toscano Anderson in the paint. Got it to go with the sweet left-handed finish. Valley oop last year that Ayton made in that conference playoff win. Draymond with a great block. In a culture in Golden State where they're good vets and they play a good system. Weatherspoon with the steal, gets it back, and cashes in with the layup.
What's our colleague Mark Jackson call guys like that? Chris Paul's a truth teller.
Yes. Right. Yeah. Off the steal, Curry, Kuminga, and the rookie high-flying.
Battled him physically down the lane line.
What a pass to Curry to Weatherspoon. Out to Curry. Launches the deep three. Wow! It's wet! Inside, Payton. Double team. Green swings it around one more to the corner. Payton with the three ball. You know, he's been shooting it. And to do what he did, I'm confounded by the fact that people still overlook him in the MVP conversation. Payton the second with the three. Green kicks it out to Kuminga. The rookie confident with good reason right now. He makes it a one-point game in this first half. Curry corralled just inside the half-court line. Behind the screen, it doesn't matter! Crowder with the screen for CP3. Draymond fights over it. They blitz him and get the turnover. Payton the second has Porter, the trailer. And Porter gets it to go. Step off the screen, inside to Looney. Couldn't finish, but Porter has his back. Otto Porter has done a nice job on the offensive glass today, but missed the layup. Curry with a nice ball fake, fouled! Porter out to Green, a wide open three. Draymond Green, they're trying to make a little noise, looking for the call, won't get it. And Payton the second took his cornbread. Payton on the move. And followed by Looney.
This guy, his ability to be in a lot of different spots. You can hear the way Steve Kerr talks about Gary Payton II, how much of a fit he has been. You know, they're changing what is considered a normal age range for retirement, or at least effectiveness.
Booker on the drive, blocked by Looney. Right now, the second best record in the NBA, only to Phoenix, who is at the top spot. Straight line drive and bucket by Quindary Witherspoon.
Somebody who's as dangerous without the ball as with for Stephen.
There he is with the ball, Doris.
Great concentration from Cam Johnson.
Curry for three, tough step back. Oh, goodness. Curry again, probing, kicks it out. Bjelica from downtown, and the Warriors heating up. Porter with the offensive rebound. Boy, look at that. Three guys surrounding Curry, and Bjelica says, I'll take it. They switch on Curry, Bjelica. Porter from downtown. Good offense by the Golden State Warriors.
This is typically where Chris would start to control the game, or try to.
Oh, a little jelly off glass for Curry. Last bucket by Steph was pretty impressive.
Just a hard driving, takes contact.
Love this matchup, Booker guarding Curry. And now Johnson switches on to him. Steph gets a little bit of space. And it's wet. Splash down, Steph Curry. And Draymond Green with the rebound. Kuminga inside. Oh, that's no rookie. So much gravity to what he does. Draymond off the elbow over to Porter cross court. Little step up screen by Looney. Freeze Porter. Great execution for the three. GP2 over to Porter. One more to Green. Straight line drive off glass. Got it! Good defense by Booker on that back cut. Porter fading away on the baseline. Nothing but net for Otto Porter Jr. But they'll switch back. Little heat check. Oh! Otto Porter looks at the Phoenix bench and says, I'm not with you guys. Rain back to Porter. Heat check. Why not? Otto Porter looking at the crowd here in the valley saying, you got to know about me now. Booker at the other end, blocked by Green. Folks, I said it a moment ago, it feels like playoff basketball. And he was clutch down the stretch, getting just his second start of the season as the Warriors win it 116 to 107.